Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today we're going to be doing Pizza Factory Tycoon 2. If you haven't seen our last episode, my sister Elena played this game before and she was working on her tycoon. So, and she also showed how my tycoon was going. So I'm going to show you how my tycoon is going for now. Okay, so let's find an empty spot. Wow, everyone took almost all the slots. Okay, let's just find a spot. Oh, okay, found a spot. That's good. Okay, there's like two spots open.
You have to upload these videos.
Okay, so let's go to my first Pizza Factory Tycoon. Why is it not showing it? Oh, wait, I see nothing. Oh, okay, yes. Okay, now it's back in. So this is my Pizza Tycoon.
Hello, guys.
I get whatever you can say it. So, I have $8,000. I have the most money in the server, which is good. And I already made a lot of pizzas. I did this off camera, so yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna make a new pizza. Let's make hot pepper and mushrooms. Let's name it. Okay, finished, and this is worth 8 diamonds. Oh yeah, guys, if you didn't know, that me and Elena heard that there's like a new update, like there's like an alien update. So if you haven't watched our first episode, you'll know about that. So yeah, I have three. I also worked on some of the things off camera. So yeah. So yeah, I have three cashiers. I have a chef, and I have like. I have this, and yeah. Well, that's my sugar dough.
What's the password?
So yeah, I guess about this. I guess about sugar dough, and this is what came out. Okay, wait, why is the cheese not coming off? Why is the cheese not coming in? Is that like a glitch or something? This is pretty cool. Wait, what's this thing? What is this thing? What is it? Okay. Nope, I need $8,000 for that. Oh, hi, dude. What do you want? Yes, this is how your tycoon can look. How much money do you have? You have Chris. You have $0. Wow. Wow.
No, I can't sign in. If I can't sign in, then I'm not gonna play. I'm sorry.
Oh,
it's not even
okay. I got $6,000, I think. Yep, $6,000, and I need $8,000. I'm $2,000 away. I know that's a lot of money. It was $10,000. Okay. Chef, good job. I wish I could give you money, but I can't. Okay, so like, here are the restrooms. I don't know why I'm showing the restrooms. That's pretty weird. But let's go upstairs and see what there is. So yeah, I did all this off camera. So yeah. Oh, don't press up. Okay. Oh, a desk for 8,000 and employees wall for like 3,000. That's a lot of money. I think it's 4,100, but okay, whatever. Just go. Hey, can you please hold your own tycoon? Because, yeah. Okay, oh. Stop. Okay. Oh, yeah, $9,000. Now I'm gonna have $2,000. Assistant manager. medic sounds? What's that? That's $1,000. Wow. Okay. I need 4,000 or 8,000 because, yeah. Let's just wait here. Wait. We can get ingredients. Or we can make pizzas because we don't need to do anything. Finish. Okay. Cool. Do something. Okay. Good. Okay. We have 5,000. So I think we can get something upstairs. I think 1,000. Yeah, we can get this in place. Well, I can get this. Then I think I am a bingo. Okay, my rating is 3.2 stars. I just need 6,000 more dollars. Okay. No, that's right, no, right. Okay, let's go downstairs. And let's... Oh, hi. Right there. Let's get some more ingredients. So we can make more pizzas. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what there is. Let's get sweet ingredients. Wait, where's the dude? Isn't there like a dude here? Oh, yeah. There he is. Okay. No sprinkles. No, I think I already got sprinkles. Syrup, butterscotch. Oh, yeah. Let's get butterscotch. And let's get cookies and bananas and cookie cream. Okay. But we can't. Okay. Oh, wait, I think I'm going backwards. Yep. Yeah, you have a restaurant there, I think. Nope, that's not mine. Okay, like, I literally have, like, no idea where I came from. Where did I come from? I have no idea there. Oh, yeah, okay. My tycoon is over there. No, it's not. Oh, wait, it's over there. It's over there, okay. 7,000. Wait, how much money do you have? 7,000, 8,000. Yes, okay, now I can buy my desk, my manager's desk. Please. Okay. Wait, first, let's... go. Wait, why are you sitting here? Can I have questions, please? Okay, whatever. Just go upstairs. Get the desk. Click to open, okay. Now... Isabelle's factory. Okay, it's open now. Okay, let's go upstairs. I mean, we're already upstairs, so let's make pizzas. Let's see what ingredients we have. He has like a lot of ingredients, so that's good. Let's do rainbow sprinkles, that, and butterscotch. Scotch, and let's say scotch. Chocolate and butter was successfully created. Okay, that's good. Oh, let's go downstairs. Gosh, swaggy. So swaggy. Okay. Why do we not have doors? Okay. There's the phone, but I think we're gonna grab the phone at the end because Agnet does deliveries and like we need a lot of work done, so like, yeah. Oh, 6,000. Wait, I can buy this. Yeah, okay. Now, I have a chocolate. I have chocolate. You wanna buy a roof? Oh, called, yay. I just said roof and like, boop, there's the roof. I guess, okay. But I don't think I'm gonna buy that. What is this? This is like another room. No, I think if you buy like this, then like, I'm pretty sure like, it like shows you what's in there, but we don't know yet. Let's just make more pizzas, because that's our number one hobby, just make more pizzas. Okay. Cookies and bananas. Because it's a cookie and banana, get it? Okay, yeah, this is not English. But, okay, let's get the roof. Wait, how does a roof look like? Does anybody have a roof? No, just my little girl who's really expensive. It's like, I don't see how the roof looks like. Yep, that's the only thing I'm talking about. My gosh, there's the, oh my gosh, our like tycoon is so big. Literally, it's so big. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's get, we can get anything. Second floor roof, I don't. Wait, what? There's like three floors, but like, okay. Okay, the roof, that's good. Okay, there's no more greens, I already checked. Let's go downstairs and like, do some things. Like, let's go downstairs and make pizzas. Well, I don't know, greens. I don't know, ingredients. What's happening? Oh, that's like a glitch. You know, okay, I guess we need to grab more ingredients. Just get more ingredients. Just run out to get more, like, ingredients. Oh, wait, we have $8,000. Okay, we can buy a roof. My gosh, I just like rushed. I think we should wait for $10,000. Nah, it'll take too long. Let's just get the roof. Let's just get the roof. Okay. Bro, okay, get the roof. Okay, this looks pretty dark, but it's awesome. Like, guys, imagine if you like found this in your house. This would be like so cool. Like, so cool, right? So, okay. This is tomatoes in my phone. Yep, I made that kind of pizza. Okay, I just guess we need to get some ingredients. I don't know why I didn't bring ingredients last night, but I guess. Now let's make a pizza. Oh, I remember I was like months ago, but like I'm like I wish I was like Mason Goldie because like he has like $15,000. Like literally you can like finish your tycoon with like $15,000. Okay. Hi, what do you sell? Oh wait, okay. Solves. Let's go and buy tuna. Hot sauce, spinach, shrimp, salmon, onions, okay, yeah, that's good enough. I guess that's good enough. We can make a lot of things out of that with those many ingredients. Just good to go. Just good to go over there. Oh, there's a girl in my Oh, wait, no, sorry. I did the wrong, like, taking. I thought, hey, there's a girl in my taking, but like, no, that's the wrong taking. So, okay. Let's get back to our tycoon. Let's just get some more pizzas and invite Todd. Oh, where's the... Okay, yeah, good. Spinach and tuna. Ah. Why are my $1,000? Okay, we can buy something upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Go upstairs. Wait, let's pay for like $10,000 alone. We have like $2,000. Okay. Dessert tools. I thought it's like tools. Like, no, it's tools. Okay, we only need like two more things. And then I think we're like done. I don't know. Oh, wait, I have to go downstairs. I have to go downstairs. Like, I can't believe I totally forgot. Let's just make more pizzas because we came. Okay, let's just make more pizzas. Let's do shrimp and salmon. Because, like, they were like underwater animals. Like, I think this would be like a match. Wait, I didn't need to go outside. I can't believe I totally forgot about outside. If you guys remembered, good job. Wait, why am I white? Whatever. Oh, I do. I should die, kill me. But I guess he doesn't. Okay. Wow, this girl, like, needs, like, so many more things. And, like, I'm, like, just, like, almost done. Literally, like, we need, like, less things. Just saying. Hi. Okay. I guess we're just gonna have to wait for $5. $10,000. $10,000. I can't believe I forgot about lights. I wonder how I don't like something. Oh, hi, you guys came up here. Good job. Like this is like a dream come true restaurant. Like, this is so cool. When I'm like on the office. But, like, this is so cool. Oh yeah, we got Oscar tables because yeah. We need like $20,000 in total, but let's forget, like, because, you know, oh my gosh, that looks so cool. That was so cool. I wish we gotta get some laps, and then we're gonna get $10,000 to get this, and then we're gonna do the outside. First, we gotta finish upstairs, then we're gonna do outside last, because... No, wait, how do you, oh, no, okay. It's just a house, I thought it's like, hey, how do you get a table? I didn't even buy a table yet. $2,000, $21,000, no, just kidding. But, yes, okay. This is going to be taking a long, long time. This is just going to be taking a long, long time. Okay, 35, 37. Okay, now we have $3,000. I need like 10,000 only. Like, that's a big amount. $4,000. $4,000. I just need 6,000 more. I know that's a lot of money. You know what, guys? Like, I'm just gonna be here for a while. I'm just gonna be here, and I'm gonna do like some of the stuff off camera, and like, yeah, I'm gonna get back to you guys. Actually, no, just kidding. You guys thought the video was over, but nope, the video is not over just yet. I really like it's like I like these things because like. I like the stools because they like they look like there's like gum. This looks there's like soft clay. Okay, yes, we only need $3,000 more. Just need to get the money. Like at first, imagine how you could go like $1,000 because like you needed to like click all the pizzas. Like, blah, 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 blah. But next, the chef was invented, and then like. All you had to do was just some little things. But yeah, for real, guys, we're gonna like get back to you guys in a bit. So yeah, we're just gonna leave game and stop recording, and we're gonna just like record again later after we're pretty much a lot done. Wait, $1,000. I was about to leave. Okay, wow. Are you kidding me? We have a chocolate fountain. You know what, yeah, guys, I'm just gonna, like, leave the game and pause and, like, yeah. Okay, hello everyone. So we're back. So I did some things off camera. So now let's show you what things I did off camera. Okay, yeah. I did some things off camera, and as I told you, I'll do the phone later, but I did some things, like, off camera, like, I did, like, hut, I did that off camera, and I think I did something else, I don't remember its name. Okay, yeah, but as you see, I'm saving up for the pizza clicker. Oh, wait, there's some money. Trained cook. Okay, that's cool. I guess how much money? Oh, same money. Okay. I guess, but okay, let's see what else is left. Is anything else up here? Am I done with my whole tycoon? Yeah, I'm like pretty much done. I don't see anything else. I'm just done. Oh. I guess that was the last thing I needed. So now, guys, we can. So if we're done, that means we can, like. Wait, where's the alien thing? Oh, it's okay, it's right in here. We just go right to the alien invasion thing. We can do, like, that tycoon. Can meet the regular tycoon. Purchase them. I can't accept. Okay. Oh, wait. That's just instructions. I need to go over here. Remember, it's over here. So, yeah. Just keep on walking. Alien banker. Yup. Here. It's bunker. Sorry, banker. I said banker, but bunker. Like, where are the blueprints? What are you saying? Bro, you can't understand. This is the store. Where is the... Where's Alien X? Where is the alien thing? Where's the blueprint instructions? I was like, I can't find it. Best rating 12. I don't care about the rating. Bro, here about where it is. Where is the thing? Oh my gosh. Okay, like, where are the blueprint instructions? Literally, I can't find blueprint instructions. I think it said it here somewhere. Oh, wait, I just need to upgrade. I think I already have it. Bro, like, where is it? Oh my gosh. You know what, guys? I just think the way was done. Just by that, whatever, by the phone. So, guys, I guess this is just the end of my thing. So, guys, this is my taking. So, if you guys think we're done, well, tomorrow, I think you're going to see my sister, Alina's taking. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you all next time. Goodbye.